ankle compression wrap. The ankle compression wrap is the first of several compression wrap techniques presented in this program. Elastic compression wraps are used to provide mild support compression following muscle injury, help control swelling following injury to a joint, secure padding, and secure ice packs. Some general guidelines for their use include: always apply the wrap from distal to proximal. Try to center the injury site in the middle of the wrap. Never allow your athlete to wear the wrap overnight without loosening it first. Always check circulation after the wrap has been applied. Secure the wrap with elastic tape. Metal clips are not sufficient for active use. The use of an ankle compression pad and wrap combined with elevation is an effective strategy to combat swelling. To apply this technique, you'll need an elastic wrap and some felt or closed foam. Cut the pad to the desired size based on the size of your patient. Cut a hole in the felt to allow for the malleolus. Place the compression pad over the lateral aspect of the ankle. If, for example, you're treating an inversion sprain, apply the wrap from distal to proximal, toes toward the heart. Leave the toes exposed. This allows you to check the circulation. Be sure to cover the entire foot and ankle with even pressure. Extend the wrap up to the calf musculature, secure with some tear-light tape and 1.5-inch M tape.